No boom today. Boom tomorrow. There's always a boom.
We're just getting a late breaking story. As ISN viewers may know, all contact with the Mars colony has been cut off since noon today, Earth Standard Time. We're now receiving confirmation that an open revolt is in progress against the Earth-appointed provisional government. We're receiving reports of heavy fighting outside the capital city and armed skirmishes within the city itself. Troops have been ordered from bases in Syria Planum to reinforce patrols in Solus Planum and outlying regions. I'm told we have a live feed from ISN reporter Derek Mobatabwe, relayed from our station on Olympus Mons.
Reporting substantial casualties from the continued fighting. Death toll may be in the hundreds or higher. The insurgents struck before dawn with heavy weapons, seized in a daring midnight raid on a reserve military base. The guerrillas, whose ancestors migrated to Mars from Earth over the past 100 years, have demanded independence for the Mars colony. Or, and I quote, "The sand will run red with Earther blood."
Provision of evidence at the